10. Nacho Fernandez. The Real Madrid defender may be 30, but he has shown some signs of slowing down and is still able to reach a top speed of 34.63 km/h. 9. Alvaro Odriozola. The second Real Madrid man on this list, Odriozola is currently on loan at Bayern Munich, clocking speeds of 34.99 km/h. 8. Kingsley Coman. Coman's pace and dribbling skills help him instill fear in opposing defenses. The Bayern Munich winger has been clocked at 35 km/h. 7. Mohamed Salah. Salah is also able to reach 35 km/h and his pace has helped him score 91 goals in 144 matches since signing for Liverpool in 2017. 6. Leroy Sane. The Manchester City winger has missed the entire Premier League campaign after suffering a serious knee injury, but he can reach 35.04 km/h when fully fit. 5. Kyle Walker. Walker is the third defender to appear on this list, and the fullback can reach a top speed of 35.21 km/h while marauding down the right flank. 4. Karim Bellarabi. Bellarabi has been clocked at 35.27 km/h, and that pace helps the Bayer Leverkusen winger leave defenders in his wake. 3. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. Aubameyang's top speed of 35.5 km/h makes him the fastest player in the Premier League, and the striker has used his pace to good effect, scoring 61 goals in 97 appearances for Arsenal. 2. Iñaki Williams. The athletic Bilbao striker is near impossible to stop when in full flow as he is able to reach speeds of 35.7 km/h. 1. Kylian Mbappé. Mbappé is one of the best players in the world and his incredible top speed of 36 km/h makes him deadly on the counter-attack.